A very good morning, children. Today in math, I am going to teach you chapter 12, counting of numbers 31 to 40. So children, see page number 29 in your math book. In this column, first column, you can see group of ice cream. So there are three groups, 1, 2, 3. Three group of ice creams are there. In each group, there are 10 ice cream. So, 3 tens are there. 10 plus 10 plus 10. So, 3 times 10 will be 30. Here, we can see 1 ice cream. Here, 2 ice cream. Here, 3 ice cream. Here, 4 ice cream. So, in tens column, this double digit number you will write. 30. And in ones column, the number of ice cream you will count here and you will write the number in ones column. Okay? Numeral. In numeral, you will add this to 30 plus 1, 31. 30 plus 2, 32. 30 plus 3, 33. Till here, you will do the same. Number name. So, the number you have written here, this numbers. Spelling you have to write here. Number, name you have to write here, this side. So let's understand through some exercise now. See children, write the numeral and number name for the following. Here in tens and ones, the numbers are given in tens and ones. So 30 plus 6, it will be 36. So, in numeral column, you will write, you have to add this and you have to write the number here, 36. And number name, you have to write 36, spelling T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30-S-I-X-6. 30 plus 9 will be 39. So, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30-N-I-N-E-9. 30 plus 1 will be 31. So, number name, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30-O-N-E-1. So, till here, you will do this. And the same exercise here, number names are given here and this number name you have to write in tens and ones. So 36, 30, two digit numbers are 30, so that you will write in tens column and the 6 you will write here. 31, so 1 will be in ones column and 3030 will be in tens column. 33, so this 3 will be in ones column. And this 3030 will be in tens column. So, follow till here. Numeral. So, 30 plus 6, 36. 30 plus 1, 31. 30 plus 3, 33. Okay? The same thing you will follow till here. So, children, try to understand and do the exercise in your math book. Thank you, children.